Do you know which mic?
Alright. What's popping, gamers? I'm back. Zostro versus Aether. And Zostro already took a lead. That's crazy. This is not a good matchup for Yoshi at all. Yoshi struggles hard. Oh, there you go. Hard with a lot of range. I'm surprised that he's taken the lead so far, especially against our top two. That does not kill. Does a lot of damage, but it doesn't kill, especially not zero. He didn't waste his jump on himself. Ooh, going for a shield break there. I do like the movement that I'm seeing from Aether. He's doing a really good job of just mixing up his movement and mixing up what he seems to be doing. So Zostro is definitely going to have to adapt to that very heavily overall. No way, Jack. I do like that early egg just to stall, but up tilt's really good. And now we're just gonna see a bunch of stall. Do down tilt or something. Yeah, I think Zostro overall is having a really hard time getting in. Aether's not allowing him to. Again, with the big hitbox, but also he's becoming very predictable with what he's trying to do. And again, we're just seeing a lot of, if you guys didn't hear from what I was saying from HDR, a lot of just egg play. So I don't really like the way that Zostro uses egg. He's using it as just like a poke from like a distance and not using it as, like, for example, a way to get in. He's not really doing a good job of using egg as a means of either closing the distance or a combo extension, a combo finisher. Ooh, no way, he's actually still alive. But he had no jump. Aether actually blew the kill right there. And now he's just gonna ledge stall. Oh, and he killed himself right. And he's up there. Well, how was that? Zostro is being very predictable with things that he wants to do, and I think he needs to work on that a lot more. He's playing a very defensive game against another defensive character that can do it a lot better than he can, so he needs to figure out essentially to get the lead and force Byleth to overcommit, basically. Don't you dare do it. Yoshi. I don't know if I agree with this stage pick at all. This is it's a really good Yoshi stage, but it's equally an amazing Byleth stage. I think Byleth gets a lot more than Yoshi does, even if this is Yoshi's best stage. I think Yoshi needs to definitely needed to consider what this meant for him as a character that can't land. So close. He definitely needed that photo. Oh, that should have been an egg right there. If he egged there, that would have been a really great punish for that out of tumble area. Ooh, and going too low? Question mark? Giving Zostro the early lead? How is he gonna get the stock back? A lot of roll to fadeaways. You're doing a lot of fadeaways, which again is something that Byleth can definitely do complete. Overcommitted with the board tilt, one too many. I think hitting one or two and then maybe backing off, rolling in, just set, it's like something else, a bit defensive. Because you've already shown your hand completely, so you now need to start considering, you know, more. Good combo, 26%. Going for a spike. Good DI though. Down throw. That's not true at all. It's really good to chase people and just do a DI check, but I don't like these fading moves. I know Yoshi struggles. Ooh! No way. I know Yoshi struggles a lot with approaching, Yoshi does not have a good approach at all. But you know, these fade ins are, these fade in nairs are not safe. He's being, again, another SD. We're seeing what. I want to see Zostro. I didn't even think that would break shield either. They definitely should have paired it. Oh, that's all I'm saying. I don't know, maybe we'll see another SD from Aether. Honestly, like the way he's been playing, like he's going SD. What a weird side beam in. I guess to catch drift down and in, but even still, like he has not, Zostro has not done that once, right, from what I've seen. So it's just a weird thing. His recovery eggs are pretty good, honestly. He's done a really good job of aiming them and hitting them in weird spots. Has not been able to take any stage control at all. That should have been a grab. Zostro should have definitely fainted for like an up tilt or something and grabbed there. I think he's playing too much in his own game plan and not considering the opponent at all. That is another shield break. That's a GG's and a handshake right there. Unfortunate.